Hip rainbows. Using an item like a box or a chair, you're going to kick your leg over the height of the item. You're trying to make sure that the movement's coming from the hip and limit the amount of movement that's coming from your pelvis. So try not to rotate your body as you're completing the motion. Let the motion come straight from the hip.